I will tell you that we have been researching online exam platforms for over 2 years now. It is essential that we have a platform that protects the intellectual data and keeps the exam fair for all of our members. This is not a short process. I will also tell you that we will likely see online exams this year. I believe Ray actually has already committed to sometime in the second quarter. So for at least a few of our exams, we will have our exams online.
Okay,